All right, y'all, what your linebacker stance says about you. First off, if a linebacker stance is like this, he a Hall of Fame menace off the edge. Boy, you better say a quick prayer to your QB, because he might have a long day. All right, y'all, unfortunately, there's always a sorry-ass linebacker who stand like this and get no tackles. But for some odd reason, he always a captain. Lastly, you know we had to pull out the helmet. This has nothing to do about the stance. But you know, with this 1950s bucket on his head, his only intention is to send you home on a stretcher.
Peace. Bye-bye.